Hello, reading. We're called Wheat Flag.
Oh, Cheers.
Who here is a piece of shit? All right, this one's for you then. I didn't get up till the afternoon. My plans fell through, and now you're calling me out. Guess I should have set the alarm a little earlier. Now you call me up. Alright, I fucked it up. Alright, I'm not enough. Alright, I'm such a slut. Alright, whatever, just need the light. I didn't want to be sour with you, but now I have no choice to talk it.
So we're going to have a little competition between you guys, Reading and Leeds, right? In this next song, we've got like this little bit where like everyone has to scream, and we've got like a very legit screamometer, I think is the scientific name for it. And so basically, in this next song, when it's time to scream, I'm going to count everyone in, and then Steve, our tour manager, is going to measure the screamometer, and then we'll compare it against Leeds tomorrow, and we'll see who wins. Are you guys up for it? Yeah? Steve, have you got the screamometer ready? He's given a thumbs up.
Do you want Leeds to beat you? You got a scream.
Thank you.
I don't really know what you guys win. I guess just prize. We don't have any presents for the winner of the Screamometer Screams contest.
Changed my mind again. I'm not sure if this is a song. I don't even know what I'm saying. Everything is going wrong. I think I changed my mind again. I'm not sure if this is the kind of life that I saw myself living. I don't need no dating app to tell me if I look like crap, to tell me if I'm thin or fat, to tell me shit or shape or rap. I don't need no radio, no MTV, no BBC. I just need a bubble bath to sip me on a hot bath. Thanks so much for coming to our set. This is really nice. I think this is like one of 5 gigs that we have left.
until we retire, so it's really nice that you can make it. though. It's the start of the weekend for you guys, so... Have a really amazing time, guys. Thank you so much for having us.